Her Excellency Mrs. Retno Matsudi, Minister for Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Indonesia, the Special Envoy of the President of Indonesia. Madam Minister, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much, Chair. Excellencies, distinguished delegates, today we celebrate the birth of non-aligned movement. 60 years have passed, yet our challenges remain, if not multiplied, including pandemic and climate change. The Bandung Principle equips us with a set of values in dealing with the challenges of our time, at least on three fronts. First, on promoting equality among nations. Unequal access to vaccine continues to take place. Discrimination and politicization of vaccine have further widened inequality and created uneven recovery. Vaccine equality and equity is the biggest moral test before us. The Bandung Principle calls for equality among all nations. This is why NAM must act in unity and solidarity to push for equitable distribution and equal access of vaccine. Second, on promoting the values of cooperation. Geopolitical rivalries threaten our ways of working together in addressing the pandemic and other global challenges. Humanity's greatest challenge, climate change, cannot be addressed with zero-sum approach. The Bandung Principle calls upon us to put forward mutual interests and cooperation. Third, our respect for justice. We still owe the Palestinian people a long overdue independent state of Palestine. The Bandung Principle mandates NAM to support Palestine in their struggle for justice. Excellencies, distinguished delegates, President Sukarno, one of the founding fathers of NAM, once said, "Don't ever forget history." Today, as we mark the founding of NAM, I wish to seek your valuable support in supporting Indonesia's intention to nominate the archive of the 1961 first NAM summit in Beograd as a UNESCO memory of the world. Let the history of this movement remind us of our values, our ideals, and our principles. Ensure those values, ideals, and principles deliver. Together, we can build a better and stronger world. I thank you, Chair.